through the paranormal investigator team. I'm doing a practice run on this spirit box that I actually won of Kevin. And I am trying it out as best as I can. Not sure how I'll work it yet, probably on that. I want to turn it up.
Built the studio.
Hello, spirits, are you there?
Who's
that? Can you say Sandra?
And it still works.
Can you say Sandra?
Like the open. grave.
Did you say Abby?
You're a good job.
Hi.
Hi.
Right.
If thou shalt sit down,
I'm going to try to rise.
For what?
How many spirits are here, please? Can you say it in numbers, loud and clear?
Okay. 100 individuals. That means they have their thoughts.
Hello, spirits.
Prophecy and human behavior.
Hello?
No, these days. Tickets, we.
Can you come through loud and clear?
Who's your mouth?
For the minor.
You're. What's your name?
And I'm.
But we haven't to having a look.
Well, we both know.
Would you shout Sandra?
Another week.
Okay. Mind it's what?
Please try
to do loud and clear.
If you go.
Church.
I know that the emotion.
Thank you very much.
Directions.
Would you say
it
loud and clear, please?
Down to the bridge. Yeah, just a good way. Down to 4.
Would you say Sandra?
You're probably.
Direction. Shout my name out loud and clear to make me believe that you do exist.
Say Sandra. Thank you for that doesn't mean.
Now with the bricks.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you.
Oh, that's really
wow. Wow, guys. Said Sandra. Thank you, spirits. What was your name, please? I said my name.
Tag sweet.
Could you tell me your name?
Why didn't you?
All the blood.
Other people take
Could you say your name for me, please?
Tuna.
You said that to me.
There you go.
Later, don't forget it. We create in our playlist.
Well, on courage. On.
Maybe you. I just got to commit. Producer Adam.
Spirits, where do you live? Where do you go when you leave here?
Well,
from Chance the Rat.
Have you seen God and Jesus?
Warm regularly.
Big soft
time. Watch stress to renovate.
To be broken in something.
Goodbye.
Step.
You're not connected. Yes, sir.
Let's with the details.
It will.
Hi Sandra, thank you. Okay, I'm going to listen to this back. You know you have to leave now, spirits. You are not allowed to stay here. Only my family members are allowed to stay. You've got to leave right now in the name of the Lord God, our Father, Jesus Christ, our Saviour. Bye for now. Bye. Can you say bye-bye?
Versus these people.